My name is Leticia from Brazil. Tudo bem?
My name is Miho from Japan. Konnichiwa.
My name is Chitati from Thailand. Sawadika.
And you are in?
Student MasterChef!
Hey, today we're gonna talk about food. When we talk about each country's food, which food can you imagine?
When I think in Japan, I can imagine sushi and sashimi.
Japanese people used to eat fresh raw fish.
Ah, okay, delicious. And how about udon?
Yeah, that is a kind of noodle. I love it.
Ah, that's yeah.
And when I think about Brazilian foods, I think about brigadeiro.
Ah, brigadeiro is a kind of dessert. You can make with condensed milk and chocolate. You should try.
Yeah, I wanna.
How about in Thailand?
Yes. When I'm thinking about Thai food, I can imagine tom yum kung.
Yes, Thai soup. It is usually with shrimp, but be careful because it's spicy.
Yeah, I know that, but I love it. And how about pad thai?
Yes, it's a noodle and it's very delicious. You can eat with many ingredients like tofu or dry shrimp.
Sounds like good.
Yeah, we should try.
Yes.
Okay.
So, girls, can you tell me what kind of food you must miss here?
Yes, I miss som tam. You know, in Thailand, som tam is most popular salad, especially for Thai women. It's spicy and I really miss it. And what about you?
I really, really miss feijoada. It's a traditional food from Brazil. You can eat with rice. And feijoada, it's a kind of black beans with French fries and beef. It's really traditional food from my country. And you, Miho?
For me, I miss natto.
Natto?
What's that?
Natto is made by the soybean. It is really sticky and smelly, so most of foreigners can't eat it. But I really miss it. I eat with rice, sometimes eat with bread and noodle.
But the smell is not good.
Like, but for me it's fine. How about the typical food in Australia? Can you imagine something?
No. Maybe kangaroo?
Yeah.
Koala fry?
Really?
Oh, not really.
Let's go and ask them.
Let's ask them.
What is traditional Australian food in your opinion?
A roast dinner. That means roast meat that's baked in the oven.
Yeah.
So lamb or pork or beef.
Okay.
That's to me is a traditional. Okay. Did you say Australian meal?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. And what kind of food do you usually often eat in Melbourne?
I eat a lot of meat.
Yeah. What kind of food do you like in Melbourne?
I like Italian food and I like French food.
Okay.
And I like roast dinners. Lots of meat and fat. I like butter on my vegetables and a lot of butter on my toast.
Okay. And do you cook by yourself?
No, not anymore. I'm in care. So, but this is what I did just until I've just recently gone into care.
Okay.
But I used to have about 3 roast dinners a week.
Okay.
Cook for myself.
Okay.
And I don't make them. I like a board pie.
Okay. So you suggest us to have pie in
If I went to the football, I'd like a pie. Sometimes, a couple of times a year, I'll buy a pie.
Okay.
You know the Australian pie.
Okay.
Yeah, I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Is that
what? What kind of food do you usually cook in your home?
In my home?
Yeah.
Anywhere from, I don't know, one day it would be stir fried, next day it could be
veggies and steak. Steak could be something else. Like anything that's easy. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It depends. Everyone's different. I suppose it depends what you like as well.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And don't have Australian traditional food.
I do a lot of barbecues.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Australian loves barbecue.
Especially weekends.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Hot dinner
or takeover?
We usually cook ourselves, but you know, prefer to go out, but it's too expensive,
yeah.
So cook at home.
Yeah.
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 But I'm not sure about what is the traditional Ukrainian food. Do you have some idea of how Australian food?
There's no such thing. There's no such thing as a typical Australian. It's just everything. Yeah.
What kind of food do you usually eat in the room?
I usually eat Greek and Italian food. So that's very typical Melbourne as well, because it's a big Greek and Italian community.
So you mean it can be Australian?
Yeah, well my family's Greek, so that's what we eat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you usually cook by yourself or you prefer go out to restaurant or take away?
Restaurant and I cook. Both. You're very welcome.